Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 23. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 23. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that Z is greater than or equal to blank equals 0.0869. So this one, we're kind of using the chart in reverse. So again, you don't really need to see the picture, but I think it helps a lot. So say we have a bell curve. So they're saying the probability that Z is greater than some number is 0.0869. So at the halfway point, the probability of being greater than the halfway point is 0.5 or 50%. So 0.08, you're getting pretty far into the right end. By eye, I'm going to guess it's something around here. That's 0.0869. Now, the way the chart is set up, the chart only tells you the probability of being to the left of or before the value that you look up. So the 0.869 is not going to help us. We need to know the value on the other side, the left side, which we can figure out pretty easily. We'll just do 1 minus 0.0869, which you can find out easy enough is 0.9131. So that's the value from the chart. So you want to look through the center part of the chart and find that 9131. Now the numbers go in order. They get progressively bigger. So wherever you start, you keep following until you get to the 9131, and it'll be in there. Now what you have to do is see what row and what column it's in. So if you have found the 9131, you'll see that it's in the 1.3 row, and the column that it's under is 06. So the number that you originally looked up was 1.36, and it's a positive 1.36. That's what fills in the blank. The probability that Z is greater than or equal to 1.36 is 0.36. 0.0869.